All right, y'all. It is day after. You want to tell them about last night? Like, what happened? What happened last night, though?
Well, you want to show where I slept first?
Yeah, we'll start with that. We got a little story time. It's literally all the melanin plus Claire right now.
Yeah,
I don't know.
A little,
it's kind of turned into a scene you would see on a private safari. You know what I'm saying? But we went out last night, we drank. I woke up at 192, so we've been dropping crazy. Like, last week I was waking up at like 202. But this man, Dimitri, slept right here. Literally right here.
Right here, for about an hour. A solid hour, then I woke up confused as hell, but this brick, comfy as hell.
Bro.
10 days of slave.
He is a modern day slave after that one. But what happened last night though?
So
we got to do a little story time about what happened last night.
A lot of, you know, you can't put this much melanin and testosterone in one house or in one area and not expect some shit to go down. You know, we're walking through the club, people want to get antsy. We start pushing and shoving.
I'm not for that. I got too much testosterone in my body for that.
We's not one of them.
I'll play that shit.
So I saw Jay get shoved, you know, I had his follow-up, and then Claire's pulling him away.
But honestly, like real talk, if Claire wasn't there, we got in a fight last night.
And it wouldn't have been much of a fight.
Bro, we would have killed somebody last night.
Okay. Like, what happened last night?
Oh, shit. So, we chilling, you know what I'm saying? We had to, you know what I'm saying? First of all, we owned that club. We ran that shit, first of all, by the way.
Yeah, we definitely had our shirts off dancing.
Whole fucking time. You know, we had to flex up
us,
a little bit.
Us and Hattie.
You know, a lot of testosterone.
You know what I'm saying? A lot of melanin.
We stole some girls. You know what I'm saying? We was players last night. What you expect? A light skin collab. You feel me? Light skin duo. What's up?
That's
what
we rock.
It's a dangerous. You know, we have a good little time, but your boy got a little sauce.
Very sauce. They was
lost our voices
rock
a little bit. But other than that, we had a good time. We all chilling with the boys.
Cool. Almost got in a fight.
Yeah.
Very close. Shout out to Claire.
Hello.
If it wasn't for Claire, we would have fought.
Yeah, if it wasn't.
Yeah,
if it
I wasn't, saved all y'all.
She saved all the brothers. Yes, sir.
Look at the boys getting dapper.
So,
what you got on, Zay? What is that?
You know what I'm saying? What's that?
Oh, shit.
Cancun, nigga.
Cancun. I was talking
about Cancun.
I was talking about the shirt.
It was Cancun. So listen.
Okay, you got to fit with the socks and the hold on.
Want something slight? You know what I'm saying?
Hold on. No, yo, you can't tell me this shirt not fire, bro.
Bro.
This ain't gonna lie, bro. Pants on too.
That shit is fire, bro. So is that raw gear, nigga. What was it? That shit.
Motherfucker.
Huh? Damn, that shit Code J right there, ain't it?
Yeah, this is Code J, though.
Yeah, that's crazy, bro.
Alright.
My mom tag always gets stuck.
Yeah. Bro, this shit right here. Yo, Nick, my guy. What the fuck is this shit?
It's a flap. Well, look at this. What is this for? Is this to like wipe your face? Like, hold on.
I don't know. Oh. Nick, you're bugging with that. That's all I gotta say. All right, we are out this motherfucker. I feel like I got everything. We're gonna find out. But two Best Buy, and then I'll probably catch y'all at AR.
I be smooth go through, you know. I like my shit, John. I'm perfect. Hold on. Huh. I could be gone by the morning. Huh. So I'm keeping it on me.
Hey, John on the beat, by the way.
Yo. Love, I could be gone by the morning, so I'm keeping it on me. She said she don't love nobody. I told her I was heartless. She said she just wanna party. She fuck with bosses, boy. Just watch how you be talking. You know lil bro gon' spark it. Hey, pull out your camera, record it. Flexing, I do this shit often. Remember back then, ain't had no money. Now I got racks in my pocket. She think I'm buying her back. She gorgeous. She want Dior. I know she adore it. Take no checks, no bro, go for it. When you gotta check, your life ain't boring. Hold on. I'm ballin', I feel like I'm Jordan. But this a different type of scoring. They ain't want me, now they say I'm important. They painted my brother a portrait. I need a couple K for the walk-in. No regular whip, this a foreign. I cannot fuck her if she gon' be stalking.
Like sleep you out, you never talking.
Look, I could be gone by the morning, huh? So I'm keeping it on me. She said she don't love nobody. I told her I was heartless. She said she just wanna party. She fuck with bosses, boy. Just watch how you be talking. You know little brother spark it.
They know I do what I want. I don't care how it seems. They say they love me, but lately don't know what it mean. Send a message to God and he left it on scene. But only to show me shit don't go as planned. Told you was gonna be the man. Now I just spent bricks on shit way back in the four dish. I done lost racks, spent it back in the back of apartments. We don't forgive and forget, we live life as your ass if you cold slip. I remember days we was trapping now. Police outside to the back, we out, be the crack of dawn.
No, I could be gone by the morning. So I'm keeping it on me. She said she don't love nobody. I told her I was heartless. She said she just wanna party. She fuck with bosses, boy. Just watch how you be talking. You know little bro gon' spark it. Look, I could be gone by the morning. So I'm keeping it on me. She said she don't love nobody. I told her I was heartless. She said she just wanna party. She fuck with bosses, boy. Just watch how you be talking. You know little bro gon' spark it. Hey.
Alright, y'all, we finished the back day. Hopefully you guys like the back day with Mitri.
Back day, big bag.
Collab day, I've been waiting on. And Claire.
I'm dead.
She's dying. She tapped out early, I'm just saying.
I'm just saying.
There was a couple exercises that me and Dimitri did, and then Claire wasn't there. I'm just saying, you know. But no, she kicked ass. She busted her ass. She worked hard. We're now going to get them food. The reason why I say them and not us is because I'm on prep. So we got to stay on our shit. We drank last night, so even more got to stay on our shit. But I'll catch you guys at the Cribble. Actually, no, that's going to end this video right here. If you guys like the collab with Dimitri, make sure y'all run it up. Y'all go sub to him. He's going to be linked in the description. Get my man subs up. You know, he's now a Rise athlete and all. He won us. As always, it's been real. It's been Trill, it's your boy Jay Lane, and go chase your fucking dreams.